Judas was good at what he was doing. Kept the money, he was good. But he had a root. He ate with Jesus and the other disciples. Even miracles happened by his hands. But there was a root. A bitterness. Dissatisfied. And eventually, the Bible said, pride comes before destruction. And a haughty spirit before a fall. You can't entertain that in your spirit. No matter who it is, you've got to get it out. You've got to say, Lord, help me get it out. Pull it out. I want to fulfill your assignment. I've got to receive what belongs, rightfully belongs to me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are too important. As a kingdom subject, there's too much that God has invested in you for you to fail. It's in Hebrews 12 and verse 15.